I miss you. We had students that went and auditioned for the district choir on the way to the All-State Choir. You had to do the district choir and had to be in the top 32, and those top 32 then auditioned to be the, no, the top 32 were the district, and then the top 20 of those were the region choir, and then those 20 auditioned again to see who the top 8 were, and the top 8 of our region will head to Midland in January to audition for the All-State Choir. So you'll look at your program, and let me read your names. These are the ones that made the district choir. Wave at them when I read your name. Brisa Araujo, Jeanette Areola, Ever Campos, Aaliyah Hernandez, that is correct, Gus Hernandez, Evan Hernandez was an alternate, Carlina Matias was an alternate. Oh, Carolina made the choir, sorry. Alan was an alternate. Alan Melendez was an alternate. I'm not doing a very good job of this, I apologize. Kaylee Potts was an alternate to the district choir. Victor made the district choir and the region choir. Maddie Schickadance was an alternate to the region choir. Miles Skipper made the region choir. Katie Thomas made the region choir. And did I miss anybody? Jeremiah Hernandez made the region choir. And let me see, Tiana Hill also. Sorry about that. So give these students a round of applause. And you'll get a special applause. Caleb Jones also made the district choir. Making the region choir and attending the region clinic and concert, if you, a few students made the region choir, would you raise your hand? You were the top 20. And then those top 20 auditioned, and we had two students that placed in the top 8, one in the tenor section and one in the alto section, and they'll go to Midland Legacy High School in Midland on January the 8th and audition for the All-State Choir. That would be Miles Skipper, a tenor, and Tiana Hill, an alto. So we wish them well. So you can follow along in your program. Before the last one, we'll have something special that we'd like to do.
Christmas is here. Ding, 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 ding.
Received a program and a ticket, and we're going to draw six tickets. And after we draw those tickets, and after we sing our next medley of songs, Christmas in about 3 minutes, you can time us on that one too if you want to. We will read your number. Did I say read your number now? We'll read the number now. After we finish our last song, if you'll make your way up to the front, we made some Christmas ornaments that you can hang on your tree or re-gift. You haven't gotten anybody anything yet, but we'll have you come up and do that. So let's do
this drawing.
Eight, three, eight. 4259 838 4259 Bingo. This is 838-4279. 838-4279. 838-4300. 838-4300. Right there. Okay, after we finish this set of songs, come on up and we'll get here. Portman. Before we sing our last song, let me recognize our junior high choir director, TK Aruda. She's doing a wonderful job. If you heard her talk last week, Brenda Schmubble is our accompanist, and she did a wonderful job last week, and she does a wonderful job. Thank you again for coming today. Thank you again for allowing us to do it on Sunday. Christmas Sunday kind of go hand in hand, so that's why I think we're able to speak by. So thank you for coming. Christmas in about 3 minutes. Come forward and get your ornament. Thank you again.